Welcome, Perf Spotters. From Sydney, we went with the metro and then changed to the bus and went to the Bondi Beach.
From the Sydney Central Station, it's just 40 minutes to the Bondi Beach. So we just grabbed our Opal card and went on a journey to Bondi Beach. Shh, yeah.
A perf spot in Bondi was the iceberg pool. It's a pool built right by the sea. If the tide is high, you can see how the waves are clashing against the pool corner. And the people swimming inside the pool get washed by salty water.
You'll be surprised how fascinating it is, how the waves clash tirelessly against this pool corner.
It's kind of meditating, just observing how these waves clashes against the pool corner. After staying there for hours, just enjoying the view and getting some footage, we went to the Bondi Bagel to Go to get some bagel lunch.
The Bondi Bagel to Go had an absolute cool concept. You just choose the ingredients, they stuff it into a box, and you can take them away. And of course, we took it to the beach.
Because the waves were high, I spontaneously ran the surfboard to try surfing. To be honest, I was more trying to surf than I was actually surfing.
It was high tide in Bondi, and as a beginner in surfing, it was super hard to catch those waves. And surfing itself is one of the hardest sports I've ever done, but it was quite fun to practice.
It was a great experience to just practice.
The great lunch, surfing, and the fascinating pool corner, we had an absolute great day in Bondi Beach.
If you enjoyed watching, don't forget, if you haven't already, to subscribe, smash that like button, and hope to see you in the next video.